Look at this!
Oh man, by the time the D reacted, he was finished with the spin and halfway in the air!